welcome back to PB&OJ. Today we have Sunshine Super Lemon.
And we have a special guest, Ava.
Ava.
Yeah. Okay. So, yeah. They're supposed to be like sour and taste like lemon.
It says like on the back, it's like just like lemon taste powder, super lemon candy, and like mild lemon candy.
Do you think it's gonna taste sour?
That's super like strong.
Do you think it's gonna taste sour?
It looks
powdery.
Oh, it smells so disgusting.
Wait, let me take mine out.
It's gonna be sour.
Yeah.
Like really sour.
Like super lemon.
I'm gonna probably have to have water after this.
Yeah, probably.
Okay. They look good.
They do.
They're very powdery though.
All right, ready?
Ready, set, go.
Oh my god. That's sour.
But it's sweeter. It tastes like a warhead.
I like warheads.
But this is like a really strong,
sweeter.
Like a warhead with a lot of
this is really good.
Sour powder. And it's really good.
Yeah.
And what is it? Isn't there like sourness in the middle too?
If we bite it, then it'll be sourness in the middle.
It tastes like warhead balls. I mean, no, just warheads. And then,
when you try to bite it, it's like biting a warhead ball.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Oh, yeah, sourness gone.
I can't bite it.
I can't either.
Because I'm going to break my teeth.
That is so weird.
I want to try another one.
Yeah, they're really good.
They like the middle of
them. They're good, but like at first they're really sour, and after that, I'm gonna have to like look it up to like get the sourness off.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. They're what? Like they're
these
yellow balls, but
these
like,
are really good. You want another?
White on them.
No.
I'm scared.
They're so good though.
The middle of it isn't sour, just the outside of it, and then when the powder's gone. It's like really sweet.
Oh, something wrong.
Okay, so Bristol, what do you give it a scale from 1 to 10?
Give it a 7.5.
I can't even bite down to them.